Hey everyone, what's up? XDLOLFAM here, and today we're gonna be playing Crazy Crafts on my toaster. I don't know, I'm just bored, so I thought I should make a video about Minecraft for once. And I'm bored of the regular Minecraft, and I don't know, I've been playing Minecraft for like quite some time, so I mean, you know, like why not play some mods or a mod pack, right? And the only mod packs I know, by the way, are the Godzilla and Ore Spawn ones. Oh, there's 86 mods? 86 mods here, I think. Yeah, 85 mods are active. So, you know, it's about to get crazy. Yeah. You like the joke? Yeah, just shut up and laugh. Anyways, though, yeah, let's just not waste some time. I like the thing, though. You know, the starter screen. There's like the king, the kraken, mobzilla, I think. Let's just get started. Let's not waste any time. Let's just hope my PC could actually run this. What should this be called? If this does become a series, I'll just name it Season 1. If it does, because I'm not sure yet. Because you know how I'm always like, Episode 1. But nothing continues after that, you know? So let's just get started. Yeah, create new world. Might take a while to load, by the way. I should just cut the video until it actually loads. So, you know, I'll see you guys there.
No.
Alright guys, so we're finally loaded in. That took a bit of time, but you know, for the people who use fast PCs out there, probably like a minute or two, which for me is not that long. Okay, anyways though, I should shut up. But anyways, we started in spruce wood area. Also, yeah, you could hear the birds chirping from the ore spawn mod, by the way. I know from a fact. I also get a mini map with coordinates. Oh, the taiga biome. It literally says the taiga biome. I'd be so smarty. Also, there's not enough items in here. And let's just craft these. It might be slow. It might be slow. What? No. I meant to craft a stick. Hold on. No. What? No. I think a mod is being used to like scramble everything. That's why it's so sus. Hold on. Let me just be right back. That we don't talk about that. So let's just get started. Yeah. Okay, let's see if we could, do the game rule now. Game rule, scramble. I think it's scramble recipes instead of scrambled recipes. False. I think. Game rule has been updated. Now, if we go to stick, should work? Yeah, it works. Yes! Okay, let's go, guys. We finally solved it, so we can finally get playing, bro. What is that? Okay, let's just not get close to it, because it could be dangerous. Okay, finally, after forever, finally get playing. Let's just get started to breaking some wood. So, you know, the usual things, let's hope. I hope it finally does that. And I think you still get achievements. Wow, that's cool. I mean, the achievements don't really do anything, they just pop up. But, And by the way, what is Doom? It's like, I don't know. Maybe it gets more dangerous, right? Yeah, it's a good idea. Look, we can finally make things. After forever. Look at this fog. Whoa, this is so cool. And my computer can barely handle this, man. let's just. Let's get a wooden pickaxe. And then just. Whoops. Yeah, wooden pickaxe and wooden axe. Just put these up here for now. By the way, we can dual wield in this mod, which is quite evident because, you know, right there. I'm excited, guys. I'm excited. I don't know if this could be a potential series. This is a potential series. So if I make this in series, if you guys want it to be a series, yeah, I'll make it a series. But you know how usually, remember the last time I tried a mod series? We don't talk about that. It was like episode one, and then nothing, right? It's just we should just chop some trees. I just noticed, by the way, they look taller than before. Maybe it's because of mod. I don't know, or maybe it's just because of the biome. It's a swampland biome, by the way. I love the mini map, by the way. Yeah, I love the mini map, and it just says oak wood on the top, tells you what they are, and I think it shows health as well. There's so many features, guys. There's so many features. We already have 60 wood. Yeah, we should probably make a house now. Or at least something to help us survive from the creatures. Since it is modded, especially with ore spawn, they're gonna be so OP. So we're gonna have to make a house, maybe in the air, maybe, you know, in the sky. Which, let's just, you know, hope we can survive first before we can actually build the house. We should get some stone tools. We need to get coal. We need to get stone, and then we could build the house real quick. I think we have a good enough amount just to build some flooring in the sky. Cause I've seen this guy on make an ore spawn series. I forgot what his name is, but he's like an underrated YouTuber, and basically he made a house in the sky. Also, popular MMOs did that with his challenge packs thingies, his modded series. So, you know, it'd be interesting. We need to find some stone. So is there like a ledge or wherever where we could get stone? Let's just skip across here. And I love how it just shows the mobs too in the area of the vicinity. Oh god, that's a nuclear bomb, is it? Nuclear warhead? Oh shoot. If you guys don't know what antimatter is, it's extremely dangerous. It takes so much precautions to be contained. And if it comes, yeah, you've heard what it is, antimatter. You already heard the name. If it comes into contact with matter, kaboom, it explodes with matter. Let's just not talk about that. Furnace. I don't like the sound of that, by the way. I do not like the sound of that. Why did I break the pickaxe? What? I'm smarty. I'm just gonna hide. Oh wait, is that a fly? Oh, I thought it was like one of those bugs. Like this, the leaping bugs? I forgot what they're called. I haven't played mods in so long, man. This reminds me of the good old days. Maybe I could just do a cave. This is good enough for now. For the first night, and then we could do the sky house later on. We should probably make a stone sword too. Yeah, let's do that. And the stone shovel. Are there backpacks? Oh, yes, there are! Look at this. Does it say how many storage it has? This is machete. Inflatable boat. Adventure backpack. Yeah, not the backpack I was expecting though. Oh yeah, it says the recipe. Just continue breaking more stuff. Just breaking some stuff, you know. Wait, why are we settling here? I just realized the bomb's just right there. It could explode. What? Oh god, it's that Doom 100. It could explode at any time. So we should just get out of here. We'll have more luck surviving out there than in here. Like, there's no point if it's gonna explode. I don't even know if it does explode. This thing. Ancient dread mushroom. I mean, we'll take it. Let's take that. Oh god, one of those I don't know how do you guys zoom in, by the way? How do you, like, I need help. After so many years of playing Minecraft, I don't know how to do the zoom in feature. It requires a mod. I thought you could do it manually. Like, what? I was confused. I thought you could have done it manually in the vanilla, but I guess not. Sorry, I'm bad at commentary. I haven't commentated in so long, bro. So, you know, there's some corn. Yep. Oh God, it's about to become night. Let's just go. Yeah, let's just get out of here. We should make the house now, actually. If we get some, just enough dirt, we could nicely, you know, climb up there. The only problem is we are gonna need to find a water source just to, well, actually, we don't. No, wait. We found a village, actually. Look, okay. We could live here, actually. I love how it just says grass block, like I don't know. It's not like I know already. Look at this door animation. That's so cool. We don't have any coal yet. That's a bummer. Do you see this? What the heck? It's just being moved. What? Look, what are you doing, sir? What is this villager doing? He has 20 health, yeah. I think in CrazyCraft, you do have 2x the health, so like 40 health. I'm not sure. I could be wrong. I don't know this mod too well. I don't, at least at all. I just scratched the surface. I only know the Godzilla mod and the War Spawn mod, which there's Godzilla Skull and Spawn Godzilla Legends mod. Oh, okay. So yeah, you could spawn Godzilla. Yeah, but the goal of the game, you know, obviously in CrazyCraft, is that you're gonna wanna defeat the king and the queen right here. The king is right here and the queen's right, that's the queen's right there. There's a king head right there. So I don't know what the heck. Should we go out? I feel kinda tempted. True, let's make a waypoint for this name. Let's name the waypoint Village 1, see? Wow, there it is. Waypoint right here. Waypoints. Oh, there it is. Okay. So you could teleport. That's cool. Hey, alright. I'm starting to get the hang of this. What's this? I've never seen this before in my life. This is cauldron? What's this? Oh, it's a witch. Hello. Wait, he's friendly. Okay. Or she. It's friendly. It's a friendly boy. Or a girl. I don't know. I don't even know. We're gonna need to find some coal so we can make torches. That's our one priority right now. And then we're gonna need to make houses. Baby dragon spawn egg. Wow, you get some cool XP from that. There's coal right here. So we can nicely just get that. Well, I just realized, I forgot that we could just make torches right now. No, I don't want to drop that. E? Or T? No? Y? What? I did not mean to do that. You know, I could have just looked in the controls. I shouldn't have experimented on it. Because look at what happened now. Alright, so I fixed the controls a bit. So now I could deal wheel. So now I could just place, yeah, the torches here. And then I could mine with the pickaxe. That's so cool. It's amazing. Alright, so let's just eat something right now. Yeah, then we're gonna mine some coal. Get as much as we can. What's over here? I love the dual wielding feature. It's amazing, guys. Let me know if you want me to make more like this, episodes, whatever. Just let me know if you want more of this. If you want it to be a series, I'm gonna have to put this over here now. There we go. No, this should be faster. Yeah, it's faster. And I think it might be day soon. Now, funny thing, I thought I used to know everything in Minecraft. No, I don't. Even after playing this for like six years of playing this, and I still scratch the surface, especially with mods. Like I said, if you want, let me know your thoughts if you want this to be a series. I don't want to venture out too much because I might die. I might die and lose everything. 40, something like 40. What the heck? What's this? Legends, limonite ore. Red iron, what? Excuse me? What's red iron? All right, once we get this coal and some iron, more iron, if we get them, if we manage to get it, we should, yeah, we'll go back. We'll go back for sure. What's this? Marble. All right, I'm gonna get that. Magnesite ore. Oh, I probably need an iron pickaxe. Okay. I won't bother trying to mine that. If it takes too long, it'll probably mean, you know, that it would require iron instead of stone, so limestone. Okay. This is interesting. Let's get out of here. The ancient dread wither boss. One egg. The wither boss? It's gonna be easy soon. Lignite or nuclear tech. Okay, yeah, let's get that. Nuclear weapons. We could just drive it on the freaking king and kill him. that's funny. Like easy dubs, easy victories with that. If that happens, it would be an easy victory. Also, I just realized, yeah, we're gonna need more food later on. Well, yeah, right now actually, even though our hunger bar is not going down that much, we're still gonna need to find food. Should I make a waypoint and delete it? Yeah. I can do that. Yeah, new waypoint. It's gonna be cave. Cave 1. Save. And then once I need to go to the waypoint, I can. Let's go to the teleport to the village. Whoa! What just happened here? What? Did a caterpillar come here or something like that? Something like that. Jesus. Let's just put, you know, smelt this first, real quick. And then, once we get enough of the iron, we're gonna be able to, nicely get the iron pickaxe. Okay, there we go. And, oops, over here, like that. I can't wait till we get the backpack. Oh, look at me. I don't know how it works though, because now this just blocks, so it's just, well, it's still useful. I don't know how it works, because this one can block while this one attacks. I don't know. How are we supposed to get out? I think the door was over here, wasn't it? Yeah. I'll help you out, villagers. Let's go. Let's get out of here. We could just get the wheat over here. Just realize that. Let's just get the wheat real quick. Just get, you know. Yeah, this a mob did so much damage over here. What? Oh, whoops. Okay, let's get in here. We could get a cauldron. Don't mind if I do. Oh, wait. A chest. Wow. Okay, some clay, bread. Let's take all that. The chest will come in handy as well, so let's pick up the chest. By the way, I'm in 1.7.10. So, yeah. This is not the newest versions and all that. Like 1.16 or whatever. This is where I'm still able to block and the PvP hasn't changed yet. Which, if you guys know ore spawn, I think there is a version 1.12.2, whatever, where, you know, it's the newest version now, but most of these are in 1.7.10 combined with it, so that's why, you know, I'm gonna play it like that. Ender dragon. Oh, okay, yeah, let's get that. I have an idea then. Cave, remove, and then we're gonna make a waypoint. Cave 1 again. Save, and then we're gonna set chest. Get that. I don't know any of this. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna need mobzilla. We're definitely gonna need... Wait, there's two right here. We're definitely gonna need the mobzilla spawn eggs. That's for sure. Leaf monster? No. We don't need that. So I dropped the mobzilla spawn egg for now. So we could put the leaf thing in there. And then put that in there. Ender dragon. Spider. Limestone. Once we have a good enough pickaxe, we could just come back and mine all of this real quickly. Then we could put all this in the chest, and it would be too easy. X 148? What? I thought we were lower than that. Maybe because due to the elevation of the mod. Oh no, I mean, we're talking about Y. Okay, we're at 67, which is still pretty high. So there's more iron, so we could, you know, get make another pickaxe in case it breaks. We're gonna make a house now. You know, start the construction of the house. Which is just gonna be building up, so it shouldn't be too bad. Keep inventory. I mean, since, like, might as well, right? I mean, it is an OP mod. There are OP mods in here, and we're gonna need help a lot. It's my first time. I don't know. You could tell me if I should turn it off or not, but I could just turn it on for now. Game rule. Keep inventory. True? Is that how it works? Something like that, yeah. I think it's capital I, that's why. Yeah, he did a lot of damage. That one mob who did this. I think it was like one of those caterpillars. Because they do leave... Well, they leave behind webs. I don't know if they leave behind dirt. We could get some potatoes, actually. Yeah, we can. We could still mine all this, yeah. I don't know why the heck I'm mining this so fast. Digging all this. But who cares, you know? It's better. Maybe because, since it is... from the mob? No, but it wasn't in the cave as well. Ooh, is this a lucky block? Wow. It's a rainbow. Should I try mining it? Ah! Oh, my boy Bob! Oh, I died to my boy Bob. That'd be so sad. That's sad, man. My first death. I haven't even gotten a first kill. Let's teleport. No. Bob, I'd be getting my revenge on you. Where are you, kid? Oh, yeah, he's over there. No, you can't hide from me. Get back here. Can't even get out of here. It's kind of sad. My boy Bob. Oh, he does have the lucky sword. Let's make a kill this guy. We can kill him. We can get the sword. Unacceptable. We're gonna have to go all the way back again. Let's just teleport. Oh, I didn't mean. That was not supposed to happen. All right, this is taking forever. Oh God, he has 86 health. Oh God. Jeez. My stuff, I don't know how the heck my stuff dropped though. Cause I put keep inventory on, so I don't know what the deal was. It's almost dead by the way. Let's go play. Okay, I died. Trash. Let's go back. Oh my God. Oh my, how? Come on, Bob. Oh my God. Okay, let's go this way. No. There he is. Finally. God dang, that took forever. Jeez. Look at all this. It took freaking forever to kill this man. Did he even drop anything? Are you serious? Wow. Yeah, he didn't even drop anything. Now my inventory is messed up. Alright. Okay. Yeah, let's just help this villager out as well. Might as well. There's a stairway so we can get back up. Okay. So, let's just not waste any more time and freaking build this house. Alright, let's just build a stack of dirt. You know, use a dirt stack and see how high we can build. Also, there are caves nearby, and we can also go next to the village. And it's a good way to avoid the monsters. We can also just use the water source to easily get down. Look, there's something over there. That's cool. F3. Y... Let's get to Y140, yeah. This is good enough. Alright. Now we're gonna use this wood. Just build. Build something that we can use to at least be stable. Okay, we're almost done with this. We just need this side. And I think it's this. Yeah. Crafting table? Yeah, we could put that here. It's because the other guy didn't. I don't know, I like it. Let's place this. furnace. Yeah, right there. Then we're gonna build one more outlet. Let's just build one more outward. Yeah, I could do some more of the housing off camera if this does become a series. Even if it does, nah, I won't. If it does, I won't. Don't worry. So I could see footage. Because I'm one of those type of people who don't like it when they do things off camera sometimes. Okay, yeah, that was one more out. Now we could, go back down. You know, we're gonna dig up the dirt back down. Before we do that, though, we're gonna have to make sure that we make a waypoint. Just because, you know. Let's just get rid of this first. Yeah, we're gonna have to make sure that we make a waypoint, just because, in case, you know, it's gonna be hard to get up here, so let's just make a waypoint, obviously. Let's just put home. I like red, so let's just put red. Yeah, that's a good color. Home, save. I like red, by the way, so. And I like how there's a beacon, so it shows where everything's at. It's cool. Let's just first up break down below us. I think, I don't know. I don't really like how the red's in the way. Nah, it's alright. Yeah. We could get rid of it later. Just dig down. Place this above us. And then just dig all the way down. Okay. Let's just refix the landscape. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, sorry. I was thinking when it comes to landscaping as well. Okay, that's better. Now we should be able to go home. Yes. Alright, yeah. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of playing Minecraft on a toaster. If you did, though, you know, make sure to like and show your support. I would appreciate anything. Maybe in the comments, like, XDLOLFAM is amazing. Yeah, I'll appreciate something like that. And yeah, if you want me to make this a series, I'll ask that in the comment section. And if you guys want to, yeah, yes. And if you guys don't want me to, then say no. This could be a one-time thing, I'm not sure. But, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Xing them, all his reindeers pulling on the reins.